Hello everybody and welcome back to another Buffy the Vampire Slayer reaction. This is going to be Season 3, Episode 10, Amends. And remember that this reaction is going to be following up on my Patreon page. If you're interested, the link's gonna be in the description box. Oh, we're seeing his past again.
It's Christmas.
Wait a minute, was that Angel? He did not look like Angel.
It's going to be sunny and warm with temperatures.
The fuck is up with those
Angel
bangs? I think she bleached her hair way too much. All of the couples here are just going to shit. And Giles and Joyce are not together. Not even in one scene anymore. Give me something. You're taking everything away. I'm happy Xander suffers though. You know what? Yeah, forget about it. They're giving me something.
Being Jewish, remember people? Not everybody worships Santa.
You're
just meant for vacation.
A witch now, though.
Nothing fun. I thought you slept outside to avoid your family's drunken Christmas fights.
Yes, and that was a confidence I was hoping you would share with everyone.
It's not her fault. After what happened, we gotta cut her some slack.
That's the Christmas spirit.
Agreed.
Hello, still Jewish. Hanukkah spirit, I believe that was. Anyway, forgiveness.
You're a witch, though.
Theme with me this year, because of the.
Hey.
Hey.
Seeing you with Xander, it was. Well, I never felt that way before. Well, I don't know. I don't know that it ever will be. Between you two.
Oz, please believe me.
I miss you. Like every second. It's like I lost an arm. Or worse, a torso. I think I'd be willing to give it a shot.
Really? Do you want us to hug now?
I'm afraid my beautiful picture is gonna break any second now, but can we just talk about how mature this guy is? He asked her for time. He was like, I need to think about things and stop bugging me, stop begging me, like just get the fuck away from me while I heal and know what's up. He healed and realized what's up. And oh, look at this. Oh my god, he's perfect. He's just so, he's too perfect. He's not a teenager. Oh, he's so perfect. Oh my god. Okay. What day is it today? Friday 15th at 3:21 a.m. I realized I fully, completely, absolutely am in love with Oz. This is the Oz day from now on, okay? Okay. Gotta celebrate every May 15th. The loving Oz day. He's so perfect.
What about Giles? He doesn't have
No, I'm sure he's fine.
We could at least ask him and see.
He doesn't want to spend Christmas Eve with a bunch of girls. Let's split up.
That was suspicious, Mom. What if he does? He doesn't have anyone else. He devotes his life for Buffy and being a watcher. Jesus Christ. Keeps having nightmares. Oh, baby. Let me hug you. Yes. Invite Giles. Hey, look, he's all alone. Come on.
Hello. I'm sorry to bother you.
This is not what I was expecting.
I can't come in unless you invite me.
I'm aware of that. come in?
I can't believe they're not understanding. It wasn't him!
You think that's something you ought to have? Because, sir, to be blunt, the last time you became complacent about your existence turned out rather badly.
What? He's saying ghost.
Don't you see her?
Oh my god, don't even mention her. Angel, leave now.
I've noticed the absence of canapé. Stay with me.
Oh my god, the mustache.
People are hurting me.
Cry out.
Wait.
I'm sure mistress will believe your
behavior. The mustache? The hair!
Come.
Fucking Angel is.
We'll be as quiet as mice.
Still love him. They're not sharing dreams now. They're so fucking connected. Maybe they can be together in their dreams. Yeah, I like that. I like that.
I just don't know how to make Vows trust me.
Give him time.
Xander has a piece of you that Az just can't touch.
I was to be married that week. But then, as I recall, you knew that. It wasn't me.
It wasn't you.
It wasn't him!
But to your parents.
I was young.
Leave him alone.
Never had a chance to.
To die of syphilis? You were a worthless being before you were ever a monster.
Stop it!
Oh my god, Angel. See, I said it. They could be together in a dream. Wouldn't be real happiness. Uh-oh. Or maybe it could. Uh-oh. 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 Stop this. Stop this now.
I saw them in my dream. I fell asleep up there.
You had another dream? With Angel?
What brings the Slayer down here?
They just got up and left?
I think right now the best plan is to deck the halls with boughs of holly.
La 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 la.
Catch the baby.
Why don't you come sit down?
So she's playing that card.
I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, baby.
We're alone, and
everything was good until I forgot the name of the singer. I like him though.
We're
Barry.
With you.
I like that song actually. What was his name?
Where are you going?
But everything was okay up until that point. That's so special. Cheesy. So not. Don't do it.
I think we should sit down again.
I'm ready.
Okay, well, don't take this the wrong way.
But I'm not.
But I'm not.
Are you scared? Because I thought you would.
You know what? I have. And you got the Barry working for you. And it's all...
Barry.
I want it to be because we both need it to, for the same reason. You don't have to prove anything to me.
I just wanted you to know.
I know. I get the message.
Did he seriously just did that? Did he just did that? Can you imagine Xander in this situation? He would have been like stripping. Okay, let's rewind. He saw her cheating with her best friend, who he also knew. He asked her to give him time because he needed to think and to come to terms and realize what the fuck he wanted. He got his time. He thought about it. And he realized he loved her. And he wants to get back together. And now she tries to show him that she cares by giving him his flower, her flower. That was a very cheesy way to say it, yes, but did you hear the song she put on? Mm-mm. And he denied it. He said no, because he's not ready. And he wants it to be because they both want it. Not because she tries, she needs to prove him, like, that she's all in for him now. This man is surreal. This man is perfect! I don't care that he's, like, this big, okay? I want my Oz. I want my Oz. Damn it! Ah! He's just so perfect!
Nothing like a roaring fire to keep away the blistering heat.
Oh, come on. It's
lovely. Okay. Angel.
She wants you to touch her. What are you waiting for?
Nikki, you have to stay away from me.
You came to see me to tell me that I can't see you.
Oh, girl. Angel, we gotta do that sage thing again. Now what? We start digging? Fuck.
You won't get Angel.
I can smell the sunrise long before it comes.
I don't have time to explain this. You just have to trust me.
We're not losing
that
Angel
thing that was
here.
Haunting you.
It wasn't haunting me.
I know what it told you. What does it matter?
Because I wanted to. Because I want you so badly. I want to take comfort in you. And I know it'll cost me my soul. And a part of me doesn't care.
That's bad.
But if you die now, then all that you ever were was a monster.
She has a point.
Angel, please. You are not staying here. I won't leave you.
Am I a thing worth saving, huh? Am I a righteous man?
And I tried to make you go away.
And I ended up in your dreams.
I know everything you did because you did it to me.
Seeing him cry was kind of funny. Sorry.
I wished you dead. If I can't convince you that you belong in this world, then I don't know what can. But do not.
It is not snowing. It's a Christmas miracle. The world wants you alive. Look, it's crying. Frozen tears for you. Oh my god, if this doesn't say that the world wants him alive, I don't know what will. I do not know what will. Aha, they sell drugs there. Saw the shoes. I think I am going to call it a night. Now it's 4 a.m. I think I should go to bed and continue tomorrow, even though I really don't want to stop. Even the gods, even freaking Santa Claus wants Angel alive. They just proved it by making it snow in a place where they said it was gonna be just hot as balls. And also not letting the sun rise. He is loved. And I really hope that he felt that. So sad they can't be together though. Anyways, thank you for watching this episode with me. And as always, I'm gonna go dream with us, and I'll see you in my next video.
I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland.